One day, American astronauts wanted to write a letter in space, in a rocket. So they spent millions of dollars to come up with a pen which would write in a space rocket. And they got it. They invented a pump, a pen with a pump. It would pump the ink down and in space. And the Filipino scientists, the Filipino astronauts, they just went to a shop around the corner and they bought a pencil. Yes, you got it, a pencil. And they could write a letter in a space, in a space rocker, spaceship. Now, the question for you, what broke down first? What broke down first? Of course, the pump pen. Of course, the pump pen. So, you see, the pencil, as simple as it is, it's so powerful. It can be so powerful. And this is the Grande Cambio philosophy. Also, it's about simplicity, simple solutions being so powerful. For example, maybe you have a leaking refrigerator. Your fridge is leaking. What are you gonna say? Okay, maybe you say, I have a big problem, big technical problem. I have big water getting out of my fridge. And maybe later you will learn, my fridge is leaking. Leak. Water getting out of somewhere. Drop by drop, little by little. It's leaking. Okay, so you see, the power of simple solutions. And now in Polish, the same. Amerykańscy astronauci chcieli mieć pióro, które pisze w kosmosie, gdzie nie ma grawitacji i ten tusz nie spływa samodzielnie na dół. A więc wydali milion dolarów, aby sobie wynaleźć, wyprodukować pióro z pompką. Ta pompka pompuje ten tusz w dół. Ink. To słówko jest ink, to jest ten tusz i pump, pompka. Pump, pompka, no i scientist, naukowcy i astronauts, astronauci. A filipińscy astronauci poszli do sklepiku za rogiem, na rogu i kupili sobie za 3 pesos ołówek. I co się pierwsze zepsuło? No oczywiście, że długopis z pompką. I to właśnie przykład pokazuje potęgę prostych rzeczy. I to jest potęga filozofii Grande Cambio. Dlatego, że o wiele częściej niż nam się wydaje, proste rzeczy have the advantage, przewagę. And that's what it's all about. Na przykład jak przecieka ci lodówka, to możesz powiedzieć I have problem, big technical problem, water problem, water is getting out. A może później się nauczysz, że my refrigerator is leaking. I czasownik leak to właśnie przeciekać. Oh, we have a leak. Maybe CIA, FBI, KGB have a leak. Może służby wywiadowcze mają jakiś przeciek. So, that's a very short anecdote, a short story about the power of simple solutions. Yes, yes. Also, the Indians had very simple solutions. And remember the owl, who is a symbol of wisdom, can also have simple solutions.